Oh, that is. Put your seatbelt on. It is cold outside. Really, really cold.
Lots of cold.
Lots of cold.
Like this lot.
There she goes. Thank you. Come here. I think I like this better. Oh my goodness. Let's go. Yeah, at the gym, yeah. Dale, Lila, dale. Number 13. Trying to lose weight.
I didn't eat pepperoni last night.
I didn't eat anything last night, so I'm proud of myself.
Why?
But I have a lot of hiccups. I'm keeping my distance. Baby.
Oh my goodness.
There's a lot of cars over here.
Daddy's and I have a mom
that Junior, he has a little daddy, but he's kind of broken though. Oh, Daddy's. Are you excited? What the heck?
Good morning.
He's in a bad mood.
fucking hair. See, oh my goodness, your hair, look at that.
Okay, I'll keep him in my office.
I don't know if she's gonna bring him to me or
so
if she's
funny.
I saw one of the people I know at school. Cause literally, what are they wearing? And the teacher, one of the teachers saw me. I'm like, oh, my name is W. She's not an actual teacher, but she comes in a lot.
Everyone's all packed tonight.
I was close to his,
I don't care.
To so hit the yourself? Glass. Yeah, and then I didn't. I was like, no. Yeah.
Marceline's funny. Honey, ¿le ves la cena? Junior's wearing a jacket. Is Mercy wearing Papa's jacket?
No, I'm wearing your jacket.
Oh, no, she's wearing your sandals, honey.
I don't own anything.
No, sir, you don't. You guys agree those ladies, the Publix ladies, were very nice?
Yeah, they were nice.
They were really cool.
What do you think, honey?
I think they were really cool.
1 to 10, how was the service today?
Are you?
Yeah. Public, you guys are doing amazing. We're talking about the Publix here in Red Bank. Well, there's three Publix in Lexington.
Well, the one in front of...
The one in Red Bank.
The one in front of White Oak Family Homes.